Alright everybody, what's up? It's me. I'm back. Another week of Draft League. Here's our team. So we got Tangela with Power Swap, Rage Powder, Sleep Powder, and Knock Up. Power Swap is only here for possibly Belly Drum Azumarill and Cobalion just to take away boost. I hope they don't expect it. Stack Attacka with Trick Room, Rock Slide, Weakness Policy. You're going to hear my kids in the background, so you're welcome. They're hilarious. Melodic with Coil, Muddy Water, Ice Beam Recover, Citrus Berry. Faramosa, who's going to be our main source of power, as well as Neoligo. And Spectre with Will-O-Wisp, Focus Sash, Taunt, because I want to shut down Foongus. So we're going against Kistarl. That's how you say it. That's how I'm saying it. It was a very, very scary team. Moltres, Galar, Garchomp, Cobalion, Azumarill, Foongus, Persian, Rapidash, Thunderous, and just some other stuff that I don't think they're going to bring, but you never know. Draft League, anything can happen. We have Speed Swap on our Faramosa just in case we can do some shenanigans with Stack Attacka. So we should get started any second here. Yeah, I'm excited. I don't know how your guys' week has been. Mine's been pretty good. I promise I'll get more interesting stories for the intros. Dude. Oh yeah, gonna have some wiggles in the background. This has been my life. And to answer your next question, I know most of the dances. Dun, 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 dun. I really hope it doesn't get picked up and copyrighted. That'd be awkward. So yeah, I'm really excited about this week. I think game one we're going to lead... Oh, Dracovich, there you are. We're going to lead Faramosa and probably Spectrier. We are 1 point faster than Persian Alolan on Faramosa with the rest HP. Because I'm not sure how Life Orb works. I think I have it set to a number where it's beneficial for me to have it at that number. It's like one of those, you get one extra attack or something. I have no idea. I just do the things. We gave our guy a makeover because it's almost fall season. Which means soup time. Nailed it. It's also October 3rd, so happy Mean Girls Day to everybody. If you don't know what it is, I'm sad for you. And that's all I'm going to say on it. Bye. Let's get someone else to walk with us while we wait. Who would that be funny to watch waddle around? Oh, do I have a Togepi? It is adorable. Oh, it just looks like it's a little running. No, oh, we'll just do Squirtle. Because Caleb. Oh, look how cute he is. Oh, okay. See if we can get connected. Oh, look at his little turtle run. Oh, go. Alrighty now. So it begins. I didn't see my series 9, so it's really weird. Alright, everything looks right. Shout out to Wolfie VGC, even though he doesn't need my shout out. We are gonna do... Gonna hit him up with Mustard 2. Alright, here we go. I don't want to see Foongus. No Foongus. No Foongus. Okay, so really good. Persian Cobalion, we expected. So I think I'm going to do Firmosa. It's Melodic. And Stack Attack in the back. I think this is what I want to do. I'm a little surprised at Moltres. A little surprised at Togedemaru, but not really. It's got Fake Out. Thunder is probably has Taunt. I think this is going to be good, though. That's the question of thumbs. There's no way living through a protect. Alright, let's see what happens. Garchomp and Moltres, alright. This is fine, I think. I got a feeling this is Garchomp, but I don't think I can do anything about it. Moltres Garchomp lead, that's interesting. Okay, so I think the right play is to get rid of Garchomp because it's going to threaten my stack attack the most in the back. Okay, Dynamax is probably no plays. I like this though. Yeah, there goes Firmosa. Alright. see if it got burned, so we're just gonna do this. But it's locked into Bulldoze, we know that. Of course I didn't hit it. Alright, I think we got a Trick Room here. And we're gonna switch to Melodic. I don't know how we take this. Oh, I was calculating through Protect. Okay, so maybe we don't take this as well as I thought we did. Virgin Alolan comes in. Darkness, okay. Alright, that does... again, alright. So now... alright, so now we are gonna try to... so let's see. I think we rock fall this turn. And cover. Maybe switching to Spectre would have been better here. Okay, so we know we had this Garchomp on the back, that Scarf. Citrus. Returns of Trick Room. Okay. Cobalion. Right. So yeah, I just have to keep my Trick Room up. I think we rock fall and Ice Beam and just try to take both. So maybe two more turns of Trick Room. If he's Sand Veil and I miss this, and he kills both, then I'm in trouble, I think. Boost, and I hit with both, and that's I should be game one. This is plus four. Yeah. All right, so we lost Faramosa early there, but him bringing Moltres means Stack Attack can just run. Okay, what do we want to do game two?
Thank goodness, we have a very sad baby.
Oh, but we're with Mama now. Alright. Game 2, do we want to do different? I think so. I think we're going to go Melodic. Stack Attack is just so good against this team, that's a problem. And let's see now. We want to bring Tangela's. I think we're going to try bringing Tangela.
Hey, hon. Oh, hey, honey.
I will deal with them after this match, okay? Alright, so this is not... this is going to become a trick now. Okay. I think we are going to coil. Ugh, this is where we're just going to auto lose, I think, the week. I think we just risk it. Yeah, we just got plenty of time out. Alright, so this is the lead we were fearing from the start. But I think we're going to coil to get a defense boost. This is going to be Melodic versus the world here. That's Dynamaxing. So even at plus four, I should only need to take so, please no. Okay. That did a lot of damage. So it definitely has some defense investment, I think. next airstream.
Yeah.
Let's kill. But I should be able to revenge Bolivia plus six. I should live most hits first. Then we're gonna lead Tangela. And we are gonna max Geyser. I don't want to Rage Powder C, but we are going to risk it for the Biscuit and try to take all this power. Please work. Fear or is he going to feel, or are they going to feel Fear Tangela? That's how words work. Alright. Sorry guys, Caleb was a little upset in the background. Fives, right? Like, your brain's developing feelings. It's very tough to get through. Alright, gonna make Melodic big. Please live Melodic. Please, the Calc says you live. The Calc says you live. Did I get my Calc wrong? Like, this says it should be doing me a plus one. The most I should ever take is 53-ish percent. Well, that's... Okay. Okay. Darn it. He knew. Okay. Alright, we're definitely sending Tangela here. Good job on the max guard. So that means he's not Assault Vest. Like, I should be doing 39%. Like, that looks like less than that. Because we know he's Scarf Garchomp. So that's Scarf. I have one more turn of Dynamax. Calls it, doesn't he? Oh, into Melodic, okay. This is probably game one, game two here. There's not a whole lot I could have done differently in this game. Yeah, that plus one Garchomp's just a problem. Because he still has Persian. At like full health. Alright, we're not gonna play like it's over. We are going to... Oh yeah, I can't do that. No. Let's see what item Persian is. Let's just get information for game two. I think that's the best we can do here. So I think I have to lead Spectre because he has so many physical attackers. Safety goggles. Oh, it's not. Okay. So Tangle lead becomes very viable. I'm just gonna go until I can get 9 mob Persian. So we know Chomp is scarfed. Was so cool, man. Did I not pay attention to its item? I definitely did not pay attention to its item. Has to be Sash, right? Rough skin to know too, okay. And we're going to go back to game one lead. So I think we need Spectre here. Do it. Go back to game one. Again, I've been working off screen for key information pieces. He has to have some defense investment at the Valley because I thought I was... Yeah, he has... Oh no, I was doing about what I figured I would be. Moltres and Thunder, so he changes it completely. I'd say pretty much the same. Alright, so what we are going to do is taunt the Thunderous. And Triple Axel hit as well. Oh! Says Lucy. Because he can only Thunder Wave one of me. Taunt next turn, or this turn. Yep, Faramosa, that's fine. Now, I think I'm going to protect this turn on Spectrier, because I've never done it yet. And then just hope I can live whatever these people throw at me. I think that's my one condition here. Because I don't think he's going to, like, so Thunder Wave Taunt, presumably Thunderbolt, Wild Charge maybe, but like he has so many physical attackers, and Moltres is his only special. So, like, it could be... goes for Airstream instead into Spectrier slot. Focus Blast. Let's go. Thank you, Focus Miss. Thank you, Focus Miss. I think this is what I do. I think I Rock Ball and Shadow Ball because Spectre is going down. I don't want Melodic to take damage. I still have no idea what they have in the back, but I am... Charity Berry, okay. So I'm glad I doubled into this now. Special defense boost. So again, really glad I kind of went both here. Airstream and Spectre again, they should kill. But I died to sand. So Stack Attack gets that kill, I think. Alright, and Melodic. Togedemaru. Okay. So first things first, I think I'm going to coil, and I'm going to max Quake, Togedemar. I didn't see Air Balloon proc, so hopefully I'm not blind. Okay, so he has Togedemaru, that means he doesn't have Valiant, Garchomp, or Persian. It's only one of those three. My mummy is on Garchomp. Tech Moltres, that's what we were kind of expecting. No berry. Sash. What was on Persian then? I think about two turns left. I think I have to do this. Just take both out. Take both kills this turn if I can. Hopefully they don't go for double protect. I'm paralyzed. Citrus Berry still intact. So I need not to be paired this turn. I need to hopefully kill Moltres this turn. And we want to see... Okay, the switch. Valiant. Garchomp. Okay. So like I said, we have to just not get paired here. Good job, Melodic. And we need not to be paired next turn. I just need you not to be paired. Moltres lives, surprisingly. Weakness policy, that's not what we wanted to see. Oh gosh, I think I just auto-lost here. Oh my gosh. This means the legend. Alright. My only play to win this. That was the right move. What? Okay, got the Trick Room off. Okay, that would have been bad with a double flinch. Okay. Alright. That should be game. No! Okay, Moltres won. Melodic won its kill.